We need to do a Simpsons map. I'm playing BO3 in a freaking hot minute. I miss playing zombies. Ooh, got a soul filler thing. Alright, let's fill this bad boy as fast as possible. Mild use of the instant kill. So the creme here, the shotgun, we've got quick of wire, which is very useful on solo, which I played solo in ages on zombies. Let's get these bad boys. I'm gonna get the revive now. I'm so used to pressing A for freaking interactions now. Ah, bad. Look for the rated description, so hey, bear with me. Alcohol? So, video. I don't know how long this is going to take to fill up this whole thing, so I might as well just chill here. Get the Alcarl. Carl. I forget how many freaking shots it is to. So I don't kill him. So that's the best way to get points. Shoot into him, then stab him. I made a noise when I went around 2. Alright. I can chill here. Chill here. Every chance we get. We'll leave this one and get the Alcar. And now 2 bullets out. 2 zombies. Might still have been 2 zombies just in case they are runners.
Woohoo!
I was fucking lying. Let's fill this bad boy up and then we'll get out of here. Much more space there, we can use our vantage. 12:30 for this the buddy. That shot over there. Oh, this will be done this round. And then we can go straight in this area. I think the cell things come up once you kill someone near it, because I'm not seeing another one. We'll keep an eye out for birds. Right. We're close enough or not? Oh shit. I don't want to get that. Excuse me. Come on, maze on me. They're done? Yeah, it's done. I'll keep pressing E. I keep pressing E. So got the one there, dead shot there. Now, oh, that's a lot of space. I'm not gonna use gobble guns though. That leg was always nice. That's a dragon? No, is it? The boxy though. Oh, bootlegger. Is that really working, 2K? I might get a war gun. Alright. I'll go in there. Maybe they do appear. How much is this? 2,000. And we got that, obviously. That's about it. How many birds around? I'm gonna look for these birds because you get like a special weapon at the end. I'm pretty sure I did this map like a long ass time ago. A very long time ago. Come on, boys. Get your butts over here. You can always leave a couple of zombies at the end and just look around for the birds. Put this one out. That's 2. Let's look around for a bird. There might be one around here. My bullseye. Up here as well. Ah, you gotta walk around and find them. That's it. Get damage from here? Nah, yeah, cool. That's a business area. I don't want to miss any. No, you can't go for that. You never know, I just want to go a little good spot and go through that. I think there's only two in this area. I'm going to try to really solve things as much as possible. Do you have plenty ammo? I'll spin the box later. This one's a bit more trappier, so I'm going to do this self-filler thing first. And then we can do the one on the couch. Drink some blueberry. What else was it? Blueberry and banana smoothie. It also has the. What do you call it? The seeds in it. I forget what the seeds are called now. Look at some black seeds. Make some more. A nice taste. So I had like a breakfast wrap for this movie for breakfast earlier on. So I normally have like smoothies once every day, but lately I haven't had much of them lately. It's getting busy. It's getting really busy. Oh, this filler one is the one that you gotta fill one and then wait. That kind of sucks. I can't keep spraying and kill one zombie after another zombie. You have to kill one, let it go in, and then do it again. That's not good. Let's drag him. I'll kill one here. See? That didn't even go in. That was the light as well. Am I going for a random gun? Well, I'll probably get alcohol ammo. So I don't want this to take on like a little forever run. That's good. Come on, boys. Come on, mate. That was very scary. Next ammo. There we go. I can't be serious. Ah. That's probably done after one more zombie. Decent start. Is there anything else we need? I don't want to get Deathshot to waste the perk. It just takes the points out of the game. It's good for like high damage like near the end of the round. So if I aim for headshots, it'll count as headshots. But we don't want that at the moment. Get some clips in them. There's a lot of loot for them here. Holy, hello. Hello, darling. That's done. Alright, let's go. Excuse me. Come on, me, sir. Just come past ya. Okay, you can jump down there, which is pretty good. Don't help us at all. I can't answer. Bring Buckle down. Still a lot of zombies. Get a little loop happening. Someone get down from that. Yeah, some are faster than others, which is what you don't want. There's a long time for it. I think it'll go away though. They're gonna cap. Make this work. That can't be tits. Ow! That was very nice. You don't want it for two times. Let's get a box hit so we can get. Can press F, not E. It's a good gun for clearing, but not for points. I'll grab this now. Oh, never mind. Alright, I'm not gonna get points, but we can hold this down longer. The shotgun, definitely. I guess one of people, which is good. Is that done? That's done. Get that so we can run around. Let's open this bad boy.
Woohoo!
There. Jugs over there. Which is a bad boy. Okay. Cherry there. Cherries are always good, but. I'm gonna take. Jug for now, so I'm not wasting points. Double tap will just kill me too quickly. $1,400. I can have an MP40. So let's put that one gun on ya. Like a war gun next year, that's what I meant to say. Any fillers? Do you fill it somewhere? Oh, one's there. Is that it? One fill up her room. I think it'll be two. You get it over here. And this one? There we are. Oh. Might just be one in this area. I'm happy with that, but. I feel it'll be two. I thought at least to be one, maybe, but no. Alright, let's do this. Good. Oh, the gun we have there, but so, that's what it is. Yeesh. Look at some points. Calm down. Look at that one zombie that's freaking faster than others. Right, you can calm down there, mate. I'm just gonna get XL, how about? Better safe than sorry. I don't want to die by accident. I'll probably get the MP4 before I leave this area. The break out can you all keep. It's a good shotgun. It's the best shotgun for fire rate. Was a haymaker. So another Krem's best bet on damage. And then Brecky was. I just can't remember, but I'm pretty sure the Brecky used to be the best shotgun. Like, an average shotgun. Ever, all the stats, not damage wise. I think it was, yeah. There's always only spot, it's more fast if I kill more. It doesn't feel. You can come down, mate. I'm not going those rags. Ow! No! I stopped. Well, hello there. There's 2,000 on the door. I'm not going to buy this MP40 because it'd be better than this L car.
Woohoo!
I've always loved the way the MP40 looks. It's nice. It's a nice gun. That's it, Iago.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Is that a boss? Oh, what the hell. Great. I don't know if we get 4 damage from this fucking place. Get that up here. I think we can just 4 down from here. I didn't die. She takes some 4 damage. Question is. What's the ending already? It's ending already. Ah, what is maybe bigger? And that's not the last bird. What gun's that? It's a cannon. That's cannon 44. Yeah. The last bloody bird. It's Widow. There's one here. Shield. That'd be nice to kill a bloody boss. If I can get to it, I know I can. Excuse me. It just hits and kills him. Milk it there. He has some fun with Milky. I think she gets a final ending. How much it is? That's what I need to check. Alright. I guess spare would be handy, but being a big map, I don't really need it. So you take some 4 damage though. Don't want speed. I don't really need it. Oh, hello. How's that? Oh. Hello. I'm guessing you have to do the souls to fill that up. Handgun spawns, yeah. I'll get that up with that is later. At the end of this round, I will. I'll save a couple zombies. No. Alright. Let's do these soul thingers. They're pretty fast. Front of a bit of a hip fire. Depending on what the pack lunch gun is, I might give her a brick. I know a brick is a good gun. Maybe you peel point builders. Of course, it's a good one. He's coming in. Wow. Excuse me. Come on, mate. Deadly train. Hell, the zombies are always faster than something. Never mind! I didn't mean to do that! I meant to. I want to go slide. I'm gonna kill these guys. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. What do I think is sliding, mate? This ain't. I suppose this isn't BO3, but it is. That's why you have revive people. That's why you have revive people. How's that not done? We'll do this. We'll go back. See where the gun is. Probably grab it. The break is good. I love it. Don't get me wrong, but. Give me this MP4 just for the points, but I might change it for the KN, because it's a war gun, I can get points from it. So don't know how much the ending is. Oh no, no! I thought you had to click something and use it. It's a good clearing gun, but. I think you can buy a quicker bar 3 times max, if I remember correctly. I'm gonna buy it just in case I was gonna fuck up. If I did just then. I'm by KN now. I guess I have to. Should buy a jug and shit. Fuck it. Better take them, sorry. I'm not gonna double tap though. Well, next one, fuck it, I'm not gonna buy them, I'm gonna buy it. It's just for safe and sorry. Safe and sorry. or safe and sorry. Safe and sorry. Where is it? Yeah. We'll just clear with the shotgun for now. So we probably don't have enough points. I think it was 2200. Oh, hello. Yeah, there's one behind me. It's more safe using this gun, anyway. It can't spawn behind me. But they can spawn behind me. Let's go for that. Not really safe to do this with zombies this con around, but. Save points. Save money. I save points. I'm saying two wrong things then. Save ammo. Then get more points. That should be done. Should be done. Now? By the KN.
Woohoo!
Best wall gun in here. No. Okay. Oh. Trucker. Where did I miss one? There's a lot of zombies. Where the hell did I miss one? I think I'm just clicking my head down now. I remembered on this map, I think, something you can do. I'm just double checking. Yeah. I'm taking this out for now, because I think if it's the right spot I'm thinking. Up the stairs. I think you can climb the stairs. I think you could. Let me see if you can. No? Ah, then I'm lost. Oh. So I didn't have a headshot. It didn't kill him? Excuse me. That's why I'm lying. It's not gonna happen. Where the hell did I miss one? So I walk around everywhere, make sure I walk over everything. Where's the other? Take it, I guess. I did the one here, I did the one there. This room is clear. Can I go for you? One over here, because I think I won this area. I swear, yeah, I did. I think I won this area. It makes sense to be one here. There's one over there. Alright, I'll take it. Where the hell is this last one? I'm tripping out right now. No ending? Question mark? Oh, this is tripping me out. Where the hell is it? Where has to be that area, because I have 2-0. That area. I did, yeah. On this side and the other side. This is a third one lurking somewhere. I go near where there's one. I can't believe I still did that. Did I spot it in the walk? This is weird. I think I jump up, glitch and jump over it. Imagine. Watch. One spot I didn't go. I'm not wasting 3,000 on shields. Alright, we can jump down, which one's the worst. And we should got ammo. I'm gonna get ammo now. I don't trust this game giving me an ammo. Now we do the last whole thing, see how much the ending is, and we get the hell out of here.
Woohoo!
Excuse me. Scoozy. Howdy, mate. How's it going? Bruh. I'm stuck in a spawner. Brother. Alright, let's do this. How's it going, mate? Light him up. What the fuck is this? Things came straight in my eyes. That's not good. Let's be cool, though. This is what it is, though. It helps out a lot. Daniel, I can do it. Take that. Get headshots going. Next time, screw you. I'm gonna hold off on it. No fuss. 2 max ammo. Gone good. Still can't believe it. One spot we didn't go in the same room. I just figured it wouldn't be free in this area. It's the one room we only have one in. Just kind of sus. There's no one, mate. What's up, reloading? Please, the multiplayer. We stand here, they're not spawning you. Oh shit. How's it going? I mean, you follow me, I said, how's it going, mate? For a reason, be nice. Alright, we'll leave a couple zombies. Can I turn the guns? Let me know that. I lost? Alright, so much as doors. I got a feeling it's about 2200. Watch it be 2200. I have a good memory. I never have good memory though, that's the funny thing. I never have good memory and out of nowhere, bang. I reckon this finishes off right now. Must stay on that long ass hallway here. That hallway. Run away. I'm gonna go over here. Maybe I can go for it. Pack one stable, jump down if I have to. KN, more ammo if needed. Hello. Spawner. Got me tits. That's good. Fucking good to go. does it, mate. Easy solo challenge. Yeah, those have certain favorite zombie maps that we play. By zombies, never mean custom maps. I'm not talking about BO3, the original maps, Kano and stuff. I was thinking about doing Kano. There's no fun in that. It's all custom maps. Yeah, if there's like some certain custom maps you want me to do, like challenge maps, or window challenges, maps you've seen before but other people do and you want me to try it out, let me know. I'll be down to it. I think I'll reach like 25 minute mark. I want to aim for these videos like 20-25 max. So I want to do that bad boy. 16 rounds, we could have did it quicker. I reckon we could aim for like 14 rounds, easy.